Cameron College, Cherise Walker-Hyder, and Rickiana Russell. Over technical. Away they go, Alpha MB over there, former tech, Convent of Master P, and Uruguay Mother. So that's the lane 7, it would be Uruguay Mother. It's the size of a chunk of the lead at the moment. MB in lane 3, making a run as well. Former technical also offered something. As far as you can see, it looks to be Lina Boa enjoying a little lead here. Homo making a move. Aiming at the ground, but it's still Lina Boa. Has the lead on the first set of the fourth quarter. Homo now, based on the stagger, has gone past Lina Boa. Homo, Lina Boa. Denby, Oberlin, and the Altas. Homo technical. This is the second leg of the girls' 4x400 meters. Uruguay, stepping back somewhat. Alpha coming up. Homo enjoying a large, long, big, enormous lead. Whichever one you prefer. Famous for all these 4x4 events over the years. That's why I think no difference. Former technical on the second leg. Not making a contest at this time. You don't die. Holding on the second. Look back to the third. Alpha, Envy, and Oren. Oren. Leading over 100 meters. Expecting now 3 miles of a second at this stage. And all of the moment. Alpha will take second, and then we will drive.